Hey guys, what's up? Today I'm bringing you a 44 and 11 gameplay, domination. The gun setup I'm using is MK14 with a silencer. Not the best gun to use because Alex hates it. I'm using MP9 akimbos. My perk setup is Scavenger Pro. Oh no, not Scavenger Pro, sorry. Haven't got it in this gameplay. Hardline. And marksman, and my kill streaks are attack, assault UAV, predator, and attack helicopter. Unfortunately, we didn't upload yesterday because, as you know, Alex just got a job, and he was doing some overtime to get some more money, and he's been working a lot. He's worked 8 hours this weekend, which I know in the last Monday and Tuesday, which isn't fun. And I had quite a big day yesterday. I had to play rugby in front of one of my examiners. So I was knackered after that. But also I want to bring up that I just got my maths results back from my GCSEs. And if you live in America, GCSEs are the equivalent of end of, like, you're going into college. Well, for us it's college. And I just got my maths results and I passed, which I was, well, crapping myself about, really. And I did not expect myself to pass, so I'm quite happy about that. So more about the gameplay. We do win this in the end. I do die quite a few times, which are quite stupid deaths, like, yeah. And I really don't know why I'm using the MP9 akimbos. I usually use Stinger, just because I am the air support killer. As you see, I am camping. Yes, I can admit I'm camping. And I usually sit in this area. I think this is the perfect place to sit. Because you can get them running out of their spawn, and it's just rape, technically. This javelin, this Reaper fails miserably, hitting me the first time. Yeah, so this was my highest gun gameplay, until we played Headquarters, and yeah, I'll show you that video later on in the month. So this is a 44 and 11. This was, I think this was the game I wasn't concentrating, because I was talking to my brother, you know, just didn't really care. And I wasn't checking the scoreboards, and I was just like, how did I do this? And I was quite impressed with myself. Yeah, this is also another place. I don't get any kills here. This is me being me. Usually I'm not very campy, but when I do, I sit there for a long time, and it's just boring for everyone watching, so I'm sorry about that. Yeah, so I do get many predators, attack helicopters, UAVs, and a bit annoyed that I didn't get the kill there. This game was, I'd say, one of my best dominations in a while, and I'm quite proud of myself about getting 44 kills, and this is third best gameplay, well, in kills I mean. It's not, like, I know it's very campy, but, and I know I use attack helicopters, which isn't fun, but I'm quite proud of myself that I actually did get 44 kills, because I'm usually the one going negative out of us, so if, like, in the streams, I'm always the one bottom of the kills, and it's not fun. Yeah, so hopefully both Alex and I will be uploading some more videos soon, and hopefully make them more interesting, because we've both got very busy schedules at the moment. As you know, I'm doing my GCSEs and Alex is doing his AS levels, and as now he's got a job which will cause him to be tired, and I really didn't get what was going on here, so that's the end of the game. Thanks guys for joining, and hope you have a nice day.